Welcome to another STERA snippet. The question is, should I go to grad school? So a lot of people went into grad school that hadn't planned on it simply because of the pandemic. They thought, well, I can't get a job. May as well at least upskill and get another degree. Great, because it can help you, but it's not necessary. Even an MBA that is particularly useful, of course, if you intend to pursue avenues along the path of marketing, towards executive advancement, that kind of thing, where you're going to need to have a fundamental understanding of all of the economics and business strategy that's going to be involved in whatever path that you're pursuing. Okay, let's think about grad school. Maybe you want to do a master's in science or a master's in librarian sciences. Well, that can be very useful if you're thinking about a path that leads to an administrative role. If you're just doing it because you're thinking it's just going to add another degree, that's probably not the right reason. And if you've wanted to do grad school and you were pretty clear on that, but you thought, well, I've got this job opportunity now and I'm quite a bit in debt, so I'm going to just park my graduate studies for now and I'm going to go to work for a bit. Well, that may never happen then. It may not happen until you're quite a bit older. Studies show that once you do step out of that academic chain and you start to follow a work path, fewer than 1 in 5 do go back to grad school after. So you want to think about things very carefully. Consider the options and look at schools, especially with so many offering virtual programs, if you can continue to go to work and take one course at a time and work your way towards getting that graduate degree. It's all about what you need and why you need it.